watch the first episode of the new season for free after the show on DCFandom.com, but there is still so much to come on in Hall of Heroes that you may want to finish watching our show before you jump over to watch them all. Until then, here's a sneak preview of season 4 of Young Justice.
The heroes of Young Justice have grown into leaders.
McGann, Connor, and Garfield are on their own.
But right now, fighting bad guys is the least of their worries.
At some point, we decide who we want to be.
No one on the team is perfect.
You broke the rules. Makes me want to break some rules, too.
And sometimes, being a superhero isn't so super at all.
And there are some things you just can never prepare for, and some things you can never get over.
What do we do? Pull your energies into me!
The heroes you love always fight for what's right.
Surrender or die.
That was my favorite clipboard!
This season, they'll fight for something more.
No more honks! No more meddling! You'll all die today!
And the choices they make...
We decide who we want to be.
Man, for a minute, I thought I lost you too.
...will alter the DC Universe forever. Young Justice Phantoms, now streaming.
I like it.
DC Fandom is the only place to be for the latest and the greatest DC news and updates.